Support for background checks is gaining ground on Capitol Hill. Democratic Senator Joe Manchin and Republican Pat Toomey announced today their bipartisan deal to expand background checks to include gun show and online sales. It aims to keep firearms from criminals and the mentally ill. The deal comes one day after relatives of the victims from Newtown, Connecticut, pleaded with lawmakers to find common ground and act.
We asked them to think about if they lost their sister, their brother, their son or daughter, their mother this way, would they still feel the same way? I think that makes them think, you know, something has to get done.
The common ground rests on a simple proposition, and that is that criminals and the dangerously mentally ill shouldn't have guns.
The National Rifle Association responded to the deal, saying expanding background checks at gun shows will not prevent the next shooting, will not solve violent crime, and will not keep our kids safe in school.